based on this track, fam.
What's happening, Captain? This your boy CB Hunts. And what you see before you is the Mcfarlane Toys DC Multiverse Infected Superman. Man, when I tell you, when I saw this and I saw how it was made, I said I had to have this. Even though, like, this kind of like I'm a real big Superman fan, if y'all already know.
You ain't lying.
Over everything, my two main superheroes that I like is Superman and All Might, and because I just like the way how they are. But seeing Superman like this, it kind of creeps me out a little bit. But I had to have it in my collection because the way he looks and the way he's made.
You ain't lying.
Now, Todd, if you listen to this, the first Superman, you should have made Superman just like this. This body sculpt is Superman himself. So if you ever, because I know you've been doing a lot of using the same figures, changing up a different scheme in the paint. If we get another Superman, if we ever do, have this sculpt right here and do a plain face.
Damn right.
Because yeah, this look off the chain.
You're goddamn right.
But, like you see here, in the package, right here, looking off the chain, little box, the same box type of style that they always have. This is part of the, collector build, what's the dude name? Ursulus. I don't got all the pieces. I'm not going to collect all of them. I just want just a few figures, but it does look nice. But I do have the body and the legs. That's about it. But you see to the box, see on the side, you know, Superman got the word the infected on the back of the box. Tell them what type of figure it is with and the stuff he comes with. Look pretty nice. Got the card and showing everybody in that same line. Other side shows the regular Superman font with the little logo on top. Trust me, when we get back, we have this bad boy out the box, and we're going to see what it do with a Superman. Okay, now we got this bad boy out the box. And one thing I must say, after looking at this figure, I am pissed. Why am I pissed? Because I wish we had this quality of a Superman figure instead of that first one. That means this could have been the first one that we had. This Superman would have been off the chain. Like I said before the beginning, I hope we get a redo of the other Superman with having this same sculpt. He can keep the same cape, but just have him all filled out instead of having it ripped up. And change the skin tone. Keep the same head, but kind of change his face up a little bit. Because, man, this figure here is, I must say, is going to be one of my best Superman I have.
You ain't lying.
Because I do have others as well. I should add those in there. Just trust me. I have three figures to show off with the actual piece. But I might have to pull in five for this one. Might have to pull in five. Probably six. This might be a long one, fellas. Everybody. So, yeah, got the snacks. It's going to be a long one.
You're goddamn right.
So, before we get to the figure itself, y'all going to see why I'm upset. We're going to start with everything else. Like always before, got the stand, got the logo. Here it is right here. Up next, we have the card. Looking quite nice. Same card, same thing as the back of the box. Looking nice. I love the way this card looks. And back of the box, back of the card, We have his bio, so if you want to read it, pause it. Here it goes. Now, other thing it comes with is extra hands. With these hands here, these are the hands I'm gonna use on my actual shelf. These are more hands like he's hurt. He's like an insane type hands. We'll be having the hands on them. These hands look very, very detailed. I like the way they look. Everything. These are nice. And last but not least, these are the legs to come with the other figure. Ursulus. Look quite nice. A little texture. And I do love this color. It looks nice. Now, we'll get to the main man himself, Superman. And he's looking quite nice. And with this Superman here, I don't know, I never read the full story, but I did, my homeboy Tim did tell me up on him. He's not really infected at this point. He tried to trick, I don't want to tell the full story, but right now he's not really infected. All this is just, he got stuff on his face, trying to trick everybody to say he infected. So, but the detail of his face is insane. And the camera does pick it up well. I think, like, the way the eye shadow on his eyes, that smile with the teeth and everything, and the grin. You see the laugh lines in his cheeks. Oh, man. This is absolutely insane. I can't wait to have this on my shelf, man. I can't even wait to take pictures. But, like, and I like this color blue. So, like I said once again, Todd, if you hear me, you can keep this same color blue, but have the reds a little bit more of vibrant. Or if you want, have the same color, but just have a cape more filled in, and just change the hand and the neck of the skin tone. All in all, this look off the chain. The details, Superman posted swole. Arm is not that big, but it's tight. Look quite nice. Oh, look, man, I'm telling you, this here is Superman. This is what I'm looking for. I like the way the cape is, how it flows. Look all punched up around the back. Flowing, looking all tattered. It ain't that heavy. Kind of like, it's a more hard plastic up here, but more soft down here. Man, I just love the detail in here. I'm thinking about probably doing a wash, or I'll probably get an extra one and do my own custom to this. I'm thinking about like probably changing the head, changing the skin tone, and doing my own little like wash and like redo the reds on here. Because everything looks just absolutely insane, absolutely amazing. Oh, the detail of this, man. Like, just like the other one, the sculpted in with the S, looking quite nice. You see part of the suits, you can see like little like holes and stuff. And the way the suit, even the suit made differently. Got little designs on the suit that's made differently. Got a little line going from the upper part going down, different ways. Lines in his pants. Arm out the way, you see the line of the pants, different design going down the leg. Whole new design with that. But we'll go with articulation. This bad boy with this suit, he lift his head up that high. That's really, really good. Head down low, does have a lot of tilt. That's good when you make them weird faces. Raises arms up this high. He does has that butterfly joint, but don't really work as well when it's up. It does work a little bit more inward when he has his arm down. He does have that bicep swivel, double elbows, got good range, hinge in the wrist. Mine's a little, they had the pin wrong. Hinge in the wrist, turn all around. Got good range in the upper part of the body. Lean back, back here, and the part down here. So he got that good range wherever he flies, looking extremely nice. And he can squat down just a little bit, not much. Superman can do the splits that much. Kick his legs up that high. Kick back, not really much. Double knees. And go back that much. Toe hinge forward that much. All in all, this figure here is off the chain. And I like this. And now we back part of that review. We see how he stacks up with the other figures in my collection. Up first, we have the Echo Toys movie Christopher Reeve. I had this for a while. Just looking off the chain. I like the way these look next to each other. But even though I love my Christopher Reeve Superman, but this Superman is, man, it's off the chain. Up next, you see he's standing next to the Mcfarlane Toys Ooh, 52 Flash. Looking off the chain, see the Flash a little bit taller than him. I kind of got him a little slouched over because I was trying to do a little pose, but you can see how they look next to each other. This is how he stands up next to my DC Universe Classics custom Death of Superman I did like a while back. Man, I like the way these two next to each other. You see the big difference between these two. This is more like an old school or new school. Man, I'm telling you, this Superman off the chain. I just wish they made this figure first instead of the other one. Up next, you see how he stacks up next to the Red Hood from the 2-pack Target exclusive for the Nightwing and Red Hood 2-pack. And if you haven't seen that review, I will have a link down below to this actual review. And if you haven't seen pictures as well, I will have also my link to my Instagram as well. Trust me, with each review I have, I will be taking pictures of everything. And at the same time, I have these reviews. At the same time, I also have pictures. So if you want to check those out, head on over there. And this is how he stacks up with the DC Collectibles DC film Man of Steel Superman. I love this figure. When the first figure came out, man, this figure was like, I did a whole lot of pictures with this right here. I don't think I did a review of this. This was like way before I did YouTube. So I do have other figures I thought about doing reviews of. Not for sure. But if you ever did want to check those out, please tell me if you've seen any figures in my collection videos that I have not did reviews, did any type of videos on. Hit me up, tell me, and I'll think about doing those. But like, these how these two look right here. And last but not least, this is how I compare it to the first Superman from the very first wave. Like I said, this was a good Superman. I really liked it. But seeing how the how this one is compared to the first one, night and day. Now we had that same type of like same type of color scheme, but had that red onto this Superman. But I still like that blue, and just change up the skin tone. Damn. This suit me be off the chain. But yeah, but this is how they look next to each other. And so this is my review of the Mcfarlane Toys DC Multiverse Infected Superman. If y'all haven't a chance to get these yet, trust me, y'all need to pick this bad boy up. Especially if any of y'all do any customs. He is the perfect like figure to have a custom with. And if y'all did like the type of a Superman here, trust me, the way he's made, off the chain. Trust me, I will be taking pictures of this bad boy. If you want to see them, there's a link right here. I will have a link down below so you can head over there and check those out. So this is your boy CP Hunts. Hope y'all have a blessed one. Cause trust me, I will be catching you in the next one. Peace.